What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Persona 5 Strikers video. Last video, we infiltrated the palace. Or the jail, I should say.
Take this.
Hopefully this guy isn't too tough. I still need to level up. I think I'm auto-evading where I was. I'm trying to remember, what do we do now? I'm going back to checkpoint spot. Okay, where do we go now? West Garden, there we go. I think this part of the game would be good to play around Halloween time. Cause this music really gives me a Halloween vibe. Oh. What?
Take this.
Hey, I think I fought this person before. Whoa.
Take this.
It's weak to gun attack. Okay, let's go. Gun attack. Ooh, it's weaker. It's getting weaker. There we go. We can. All about justice. Oh. Critical, weak. What's it gonna be? I'm gonna switch to Yusuke. He has a pretty good gun. We have to go all the way over there.
I'm glad we won that one.
Let's keep chugging along.
Uh-oh.
I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on.
I mean security search, whatever you call it. There we go. Whoa. Alright, I'll let Makoto do the honors. Showtime. I also said that a lot in the last video. That was brutal. Oh, I can't do anything.
Take
There we go. Phantom Star Raider, I think it said. I'll look later. Oh, there's one more. I think that's the last one. And it's dead. How do I dodge that enemy just now? Okay, I'm remembering this now, sort of. I should attack. Aw, man. Critical, critical.
The door just up and opened for no reason.
Perhaps it's because we proved we're worthy of passage.
There you go. I think there'll be a few fights coming up. Oh no. Yeah, you gotta be careful. And also more chances to level up. Alright, there we go. I think we won. Yeah, we won. Whoa. No!
How careless of me!
Everyone, stay calm. We'll just fight our way through this.
Oh, I think we have to win. Alright, hopefully this gets all the enemies.
Safe assessment. It said.
All right then.
Joker, you're low on stamina.
All right. I wonder if anyone has What was I looking for? Oh, I forgot. No. But I think I was curious to see if anyone had Showtime attack. Now I have to be careful on our way back.
Go ahead.
Okay,
Okay, everyone got level 17 except for Yusuke. Whoa. There we go, we made it.
Oh, it's open!
And Lost Shadows. Alright, let me aim and bad boom. What's in here? Strange circuit. Oh, I totally forgot you could do this. Alright, let's go.
I'll just add this.
If we act fast, we can ambush them. Sound good?
There's an orb. Let us claim it for ourselves.
Not so fast, heroes.
I was about to say, is that the last one we need? Or is there more? Whoa, what was that? Is Yusuke supposed to be like Link or something? More like Link's down B from Smash Bros. Or down A, I can't remember what it is. Ooh, I gained more SP. Okay, Yusuke's level 16.
What a scoop. Switching up.
Ooh, Sophie's 18. Let's grab this.
So now we have a blue orb, which means we should be able to open the blue door. Let's head back.
Oh, I can't do it.
Take this.
Whoops, wrong aim. Where is he? There we go. Alright, let's keep hitting them, slicing dice. Come on.
That all you got?
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. You're pretty low on stamina. Might want to head back before it's all gone.
Oh, that's our last one.
It's over.
I swear, but if someone if I pack Tactica, I think is what you call it. It's basically like Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Or any game like it. Ooh, 19. We're getting closer to 24.
What is that? Can we take a look? Looks like the alarm triggered its locking mechanism. How lame.
Alright.
That shadow hasn't seen us.
Dang
what
it.
What should we do?
You, well, talk about speaking so soon. Come on. I gotta do showtime. Who took the hit? Thank you.
Andres! Here!
Okay.
Congratulations, Joker! Don't forget what you learned from this battle!
Good. On to the next. You've opened all the doors. Now to enter the prison keep.
All right, let's move.
Checkpoint near here. I recommend stopping by.
Sorry, but my stamina's depleted.
Okay, I think we might get caught again. Where do I go? Uh-oh. We're almost done.
We won. Doesn't look like we have much choice.
Let me try going this way.
sir.
I mean, if we're forced to return, we could give Ogua some time to let our stamina regain and SP.
Taking them by surprise.
Don't let your guard down.
Be gone.
There we go. I've been wanting to do that for a while.
Up the pace, shall we?
There we Okay, I do not really know what. Wait, I might know what we need to do. I have an idea. Okay.
This place is perfect for an
ambush.
No good.
Yeah, we'll have to leave. But where do you go then? That's my problem. Let's try this again.
All right, let's get going.
All right. I'm gonna look at the checkpoints for a minute. Okay, but all the entrances to that area are blocked. This is where it becomes a puzzle to me. Try to avoid all the ambushes and being ambushed. Whoops, wrong way.
Be more alert from now on.
Oh shit, not good.
We'll be alright. Stay strong.
This is it.
Okay, it's going faster. Whoa. Come on, load. There we go.
Run away!
Something here's calling.
I sense a shadow lurking about. Proceed with extreme caution.
Oh, it's a hacking mission.
Looks like this, you guys. All right, hacking it.
I haven't done one of these for a while. Okay. Let's do it. Oh. Yeah, I always try to protect the Taba and these. Stay by. Alright. That was pretty good. There we go. Alright, things are speeding up. Oh no. Probably gonna get copyright now for this video. You guys take over playing. That was cool. Hey, that's the new skill we just learned with Makoto. Alright, Futaba's just almost done.
You must be one of the fearsome four.
More like fearsome snore, if you ask me.
I am one of the...
Ooh, I would not take that if I was him.
Servant to the Prince of Nightmares, the great Kulga. I suppose you must possess some skill if you were able to best both Doma and Ante. But you'd be foolish to assume I'd be as easily defeated as them.
Didn't the last one say something similar?
Either Natsume didn't vary his characters enough, or he lacked the creativity and started copy-pasting.
This hero thing, huh?
I mean, the Phantom Thieves are hero. My god, I can't say that. What? Hopefully he has weaknesses. Oh, the dog. Follow it up. Keep doing. Keep hitting his weakness. Then there we go. Now slice him and dice him. There we go, just gotta keep this up. Yusuke has ice too. He'll probably be able to do one only. There we go. Alright, he's almost dead. I better not, I just can't do anything stupid. There we go. Already beat you, Mona. Is that the what I think it is? Cause I'm not ready to fight the true boss. The trophy.
It looks like this core is a trophy. It says Sokaisha Awards.
Oh, this is kinda like the magazine or CD analysis palace.
Look at this date. This was definitely before people's hearts started to change.
So he won this on his own?
I don't buy it. You can't win an award just by ripping people off.
Regardless, that's two pieces of proof we've obtained.
It's just one left.
There was that door. He did score another piece. This is it!
Let's go. Sweet, there's a weakness. I wonder if Sophie can hit any of his, of the woman's weaknesses. All about justice. Nuclear affinity, make it weaker. And she is dead. I had to do a follow-up attack with Yusuke. Did Joker level up?
What a skill.
Yeah. Oh, 20. Very close to 24.
I'm sorry for them. Okay, let's keep it moving. You sense that? Think they're onto us. The more alert from now on.
Now, is this it?
To my interests.
Oh, we get to throw swords. That was pretty fun.
Check out those swords. Calling out to your inner
enemy. Oh, I can't use any power. Looks like. Let's go. Oh no. I mean, it's okay though. Like. Come on. Alright, pretty soon I'll be able to do showtime.
Okay.
This should expand our tactical options.
Oh, come on. No. And I'm gonna dodge it.
Stop right there.
Ooh, two of the dogs are wolves.
I'm still picking up a lot of enemies. You might want to keep this up.
Whoa. There we go.
McCoy,
that's how you say it. I knew I was just somewhat right. Just somewhat close. There we go. I swear, Persona 5 needs a movie. I think there's like a Persona 3 movie, I think. I could be wrong. Okay, we gotta be careful with these jumps. Royal beatdown. Come on. And they're dead. They're done. I feel like Yusuke is leveling up very quickly. I don't know if it's because I haven't used him much. Invincible platforms.
Whoa,
totally forgot about
invisible.
This.
Is this safe? We're not going to fall, are we?
Nope, we should be.
Oh, fine. I should have fallen there.
Invisible floors. How interesting.
Be careful not to fall. My knees won't stop shaking.
My knees would be too. Whoa.
Hit!
That one looks painful. What do we do?
Something's there. Let's check it out!
Focus.
I think we're getting closer to our location. There we go. We're in the prison keep now. Wait, I think I remember this guy.
What? Alright.
You dare provoke a legend? Alright. I cannot use gun attacks on this guy. That's all I know. Whoa. Umakoto can use some of her SP. Alright, come on. I'm gonna try stealthy. Any weaknesses? Nope. I mean, did fair enough damage. Still not what I'm looking for. Here it comes. Whoa! Whoever took the hit, thank you. Let me try the gun. Come on. No. There we go. Come on. Yusuke's gun's actually working. I remember playing Persona 5 Royal. I remember just gun attacks just did not work on this guy. Thanks. There we go. I don't know if that'll finish him. Come on. And he is. Why isn't he dying? Dead. There we go. He is dead now. Okay, we are getting closer to the level we need to be at. That shadow kind of reminds me of King Arthur from Sonic and the Black Knight.
In your dreams, that takes care of old man Ogle. Okay, that's three pieces of proof.
Seems this last one is a fountain pen.
So now we can get into the old.
If we're fa.
We're fa.
I'm starving. That's funny.
Indeed.
Use case too. Alright guys, this is gonna do it for our video. If you enjoyed, Be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Wait, there's more.
So, the fearsome four were defeated?
Yes. Seem.
Phantom thieves? You don't think. They mean.
I should write something.